Johnny.
Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Skills for 70 seconds.
Some things you should know.
Reading and math, science and social studies. Bell for us.
We're number one.
By this same time,
we'll be getting it done. Can we just talk?
Bells, it's Dr. Heaston here with another 70-second skill check, and today I have with me some very special guests from kindergarten.
My name is Joy Rice.
And my name is Carrington Heaston.
We are in Miss Curtis's class.
And today we're talking about homonyms. And so homonyms are words that are spelled the same but have different meanings. So let's go to example number one. So, Joy, your homonym is bat. Can you spell bat?
B-A-T.
Can you give me some examples of how bat is a homonym?
A flying bat and a baseball bat.
Great job, Joy. Now, let's go to example number two. All right, Carrington, your homonym is bark. Can you spell bark?
B-A-R-K.
All right, now Carrington, give us an example of how bark can be used as a homonym.
Well, Dr. Heaston, bark like a dog is a homonym. Like a tree bark.
Wow, great job, Carrington. And there you have it. All little kindergarten bells at Bell Forest Community School will master the meaning of homonyms. Believe Bell Forest.
Johnny 2.